It is December, and we are today at St. Stephen's Episcopal Church in Huntsville, Alabama. And we are doing a paint-along. It is a family event for people to paint a keepsake for this holiday and for future holidays. We're calling this...
Thank you.
of my clothes. I'm using Viva paper towels because I couldn't paint without with that. They have a container of water and three sizes of brushes. And so we are all set up and about ready for the people to get here. Can hardly wait. I want to mention that in doing paint-along events such as this today, I have begun getting my paint at Walmart so that if people do not get through with their painting, the paint that we are using is easily accessible to most everybody, you know, on a local basis. Now, I have covered all of the palettes before people get here with freezer paper. You can get that at, you know, any grocery store. And you want to make sure that you put the waxy side up. That way the moisture stays on top of the palette paper. This is freezer paper. And it's the same thing as the palette paper that I buy in my art supply. So this is what we will be painting today. And of course, people will pick their own colors and make it their very own painting. Thank you, Van Gogh, for a great design that has inspired people throughout the ages. And so we are just waiting now a little bit longer for people to get out of their Sunday school classes so that they can come and join us. I'm going to be passing behind our artist at work. They have made their color selections, and you will see, and our friend here, I think, is influenced by the purple cloth that's underneath, and oftentimes we will be influenced by the colors that we've selected to wear that day. Now, a very clever thing is that he has used a felt tip marker to overlay the carbon here and make the great camel legs so he can have lots of detail there and then paint around it later on down the road. And this painter, you have seen in other videos, we have called her the freshman. She is off at school, and this is her brother, and he is off at school as well, moving along with life. He did the most amazing saxophone drawing I have ever seen in my life. Oh, wow, good and rich. We all lay in color differently. So this artist has incorporated more water into her application, and this artist has applied it a little bit more thickly. And now we'll be back in a little while. So fun to show you the progress. Our artists are having a bite of pizza and Coke and refreshment. Moving along over here, our young man here has done a fabulous job, and you will see his style, and here is the style of his father. Isn't this fun? So I can't wait for them to hang these on their wall side by side. Each is just as valid as the other. And you see the light technique in here, the sketchiness where he's left light showing through those passages to show you the depth of the green trees. And very, very nice.
Yeah, she hates you.
Here is our freshman. There's going to come a day when we're going to have to change her name, but we're keeping it for now. And this is her brother, who has never worked with color before. And what are you majoring in now?
Chemistry.
Right.
And this is their mother, and she's the one that put this event together today. And she is off and running. Everybody's different.
Kitty's jaw was wired for
really nice job.
Thank you.
And I probably did a no-no because I went down here, didn't I?
Because
now I'm going to have to...
Just be careful with where you put your sleeve.
Arm, yep. I just thought of that. I'm like, oh, dear,
When we work flat like this, the artist has a bit more control over the brush, laying those bristles flat. So there's a time that you would want to have your canvas up on an easel, and... than a time that you can make use of having it flat.
I finally had to have it put down. We had it done for
And our gentleman here is doing just fabulously. And our freshman is really bringing this beautifully to just about completion, I would say. And brother, who has never painted before. Remarkable. Look at his mixtures. Isn't that great? And our gals over here. Beautiful. Love these strong greens coming up from the earth there in the front. It is so much fun to see them as they are brought to completion.
You see, I cheated with them.
No, you did just the right thing. You used the best material to accomplish the purpose.